Weird boss.
Yeah, it
but
is.
Nothing we can't handle.
Telling the next year Ultimus, yes. We really only need to move once for that mechanic, actually.
Basically, front opposite side same.
Yes.
Actually the definition of
negative. Yeah, we're gonna need 62 normal clears of dust before we step on the savage.
Absolutely not.
Let's just get it, get used to it.
Because, yeah, you don't have to move.
You don't lose up time, but it's basically free.
I don't lose up time by being hit.
same, dude.
If you look at your debuffs, it points to the
Like, it's like Force March. Yeah, but if you just look at your own thingy, you don't have to care. If you just treat it as a normal Force March without the indicator. Because I'm thinking on Savage it's not gonna have an indicator.
Probably not. 100%.
Normally they do extra AoEs there, like they did the first time around.
Something's coming, watch out!
Go free!
If you look at the debuff, it'll show you it's the direction. Force March. Rose, did the E3
from,
Savage. I like it a lot, actually.
The saddest LB in the history of LBs.
Yeah, Danny, I'm gonna need you to get me orange on this fight.
Yeah, dude, I'm not gonna get orange because I'll die every time to this fight.
There's no positionals, though.
No, that's a tank.
It's good. It's very nice.
I'm gonna learn it very well. I'll keep
going. I've never felt this retarded in this game once in my life.
I'll give the skiller a commendation.
Yeah, dude.
I think I'm gonna like it better.
Yeah. That shit with the portals is really nice.
You change the music, sure.
Well. Speaking of music, Lily, we're about to enter the best fight.
Oh, don't say anything. Woo.
I'm ready.
Be right back.
I'm ready.
Thank you.